He's just that good at knowing that seam, how to draw the forward down and the defenseman up.
Shiri drops it. Another opportunity. Side of the net in front, and it's in. And the Capitals get the power play goal.
This is unbelievable.
Alex Ovechkin having a night.
Well, no chance. Mrazek's challenging the shot from the slot, and it gets deflected right to Ovechkin. But, again, that's another one of his spots. He sits on the side of the net, and, you know.
8:14 in, and Alex has two goals. Look out, 800. Here we come.
We could be seeing 800.